Helen Rosenthal, Chair of the Committee on Women, calling this meeting to order. Today, the committee will vote on our domestic violence package, intro number 351, sponsored by myself, a local law, that would enhance reporting on certain domestic violence initiatives, indicators, and factors, and require reporting from the Mayor's Office to End Domestic and Gender-Based Violence and the NYPD. Introduction 371, sponsored by Councilmember Salamanca, a local law that relates to outreach to help cosmetologists recognize the signs of domestic violence in their clients, and which would require NGBV to report on outreach annually. I'm really very impressed and proud of Councilmember Salamanca for passing this bill. This is a program that has worked in Illinois. And introduction 542, sponsored by Councilmember Lanceman, a local law that related to providing service satisfaction surveys at family justice centers in the five boroughs. As I've said before, forensic and gender-based violence, wait a minute, hang on one second. Thank you. As I've said before, domestic and gender-based violence represent serious and complex issues that can affect any New Yorker, regardless of identity, women, men, transgender, and gender non-conforming individuals of every race, religion, culture, and status are impacted. These acts of violence are constituted of power dynamics that reflect greater trends in our society which disproportionately harm the most vulnerable and marginalized among us. The current crime trends across the city requires us to ask ourselves whether we are appropriately allocating resources to fight domestic violence. Passing this domestic violence package makes strides to answer that question and provide New Yorkers with the response that they deserve. I would like to thank the staff of the Committee on Women, including Council Brenda McKinney, Policy Analyst Chloe Rivera, and Finance Analyst Monica People, for all their help in preparing for this hearing, as well as my legislative director, Ned Terrace. And I'd like to welcome committee members Ben Kalos, Brad Lander, Lori Combo, and Diana Ayala. And if we could call for the vote. Committee clerk for the vote.
Lee Martin, committee clerk. Roll call vote, Committee on Women. All items are coupled. Chair Rosenthal.
I vote aye. Thank you.
Combo.
I proudly vote aye, and I congratulate all of my colleagues for this important piece of legislation that's certainly going to help so many, particularly women in need, when they need it most. I proudly vote aye.
Kalos.
Aye and all.
Lander.
I vote aye and ask to be added as a co-sponsor onto these bills.
Ayala.
I vote aye.
By a vote of 5 in the affirmative, 0 in the negative, and no abstentions, all items have been adopted by the committee.
Thank you very much. This hearing is closed.